Welcome back to Hamman, the series with yours truly, Hamman. Today, today's episode, we will be discussing ham and why it's awesome. See, ham is its own texture. It's ham, you know? You just get a little bit of ham in your mouth. You just love ham, not like that burrito poop or pizza or taco. It's ham. Get some ham, man. Fabulous, darling. It's a ham, you know? Joe Mama, the owner of Joe Mama's Burrito, are you thirsty for a burrito from Ender Kitty's upcoming secret level? Wink, wink. What are you doing here? To jeopardize my ham? I don't think so. What are you doing here, scoundrel?
We have our... I have just came here just to explain that we have new Kool-Aid burritos.
What?
And also,
earth?
Ham. We also have ham burritos.
Woman, get out of here! Oh, man. Whatever you are. Back to Ham
I'm
Man.
I'm a shim.
Thank you for being on this episode of Ham Man. But on a side note, for real, I have been, obviously I haven't been uploading for a few days, that's because I have gotten a surgery recently on my teeth, making me unable to speak or really feel a lot of physical activity. And even though gaming isn't physical activity, I still didn't want to get out of bed. But I'm fine again, but at the same time, this upcoming Wednesday, I will be getting a second surgery, so I'll be out of commission again, so this episode will be a quick info and you know, like a quick gaming session. Thank you guys for all the support, and on to today's quick video.
He's not just a ham, he's not just a man, he is Ham Man.
I love the level 2 level, meaning it's probably about to be baller. If I can get into my costume, that'd be kind of epic, guys.
They're gonna hit me. Also, in a new sneak peek from my level.
That is quite the jazz. Alright. Let's do this. Okay.
Okay.
What?
What the heck? It's really hard to see. Or maybe I'm just blind. I'm probably just blind.
Oh, 1,000.
What the heck? What the heck? Oh.
Hold on, one. Let go.
Into the evil, why can I not jump out? Okay.
Wait. Whoa. All right, come on, chill down. All right, one at a time. I got it.
See?
Hey. Now I see.
This is a lot!
I'll see, Mark, that's how it's going to be a poop head. Oh, dang it! That's also why I was gonna be a poop head.
Oh, Wait a second. What the? Why am I so bad? Why are we so bad? You saw nothing.
Why can't I just get up there? This is so hard.
You're gonna die. You're gonna die.
God. Back to square one. Back to square zero.
Back to square zero.
Hey. Hey. Don't try any.
Karma's up here.
Karma's at it again.
What the heck? I keep over.
Karma's on my side.
You're gonna miss. You're gonna miss.
I'm gonna just make like 2,000 years later.
Bro.
Yep, that way.
Bro, you forgot there's literally a jump pad right here.
I didn't hear.
I guess I got here first.
Mark, don't even. None of you remember that.
What the heck?
Ow, that's a Fortnite fart moment.
Now, what did I tell you about this puppet?
Ah!
I tried to grab it.
Whoa! Okay.
I see now.
Oh, gosh, it.
Awesome.
Are you okay?
I just want a picture of a goddamn hot dog.
Also, ladies and gentlemen, can I just remind you that actually it is 3 in the morning where we are. Almost 4. It's only like 10 minutes away.
What the heck?
It's actually almost 10 minutes away from 4.
Yeah, don't mind us being absolute, like, brain dead when it comes to simple platforming. It just is 4 in the morning. I hate to yawn, but the brain just kind of shuts off.
Pretty much, and it's like literally ice. I can't step on it properly. But watch, I can't even jump.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
What is the heat? This thing, what you might call it, level, is not even close to baller. Right. What you be? What?
Hey.
What?
Trying to do a Fonzie over here. Hey! What? Kidding. How am I missing? What? It's hard to go forward.
There's literally a jump pad right there. It's literally so hard to see. Are you joking? What the heck? Look at that! It's
Walk over down there, okay.
What's your name?
Oh, I know, dude.
You suck!
What? Oh, God! Help me, brother, Scar!
Help! I got flinged.
What? Whee! Oh, nice one.
Aha!
Yeah, yeah.
Mark, you fool, you killed us both! Mark, you fool! Go in the wormhole. No!
I'm kind of confused here.
Go in the wormhole.
I can't. How do you go in?
You click triangle.
So it's waiting for party leader.
What?
I'm pressing triangle. Nothing working. Bollocks, I tell you. Absolute bollocks.
I just want a picture of a goddamn hot dog.
Goodbye, old one. Back to gaming, he says. Oh my god.
What? Good day, old chap.
Good day, old buck. Good day, old bean.
Oh, what the?
What the scallop?
What the? You got gun to me! Now that's just unfortunate.
Shut your hole. Now that's just unfortunate. Oh my god.
You know, I wanted this to be a short video, but hey. Why did I let go?
What the heck? Yeah, this thing is so glitchy, it's so hard to see.
It's not really glitchy, because we're both being idiots. See, watch.
It's being glitchy.
Just hold on to it, son.
Pulling on won't do anything. Okay.
Why'd you let go? Now let go. Oh.
Don't kill him.
How did I die? I jumped in the same thing. It says click triangle with wormhole.
2,000 years later.
Okay.
Both on the same page here. Let's go. We did
finally.
It.
No, whoa, not what? This. Oh.
Alright.
Oh, I see now.
Hey. Wait. There's a ball! It was
you're
worth 1,000 points, you dong.
I'm not a dong. What the fuck?
Dong. Oh, you're lucky that was there to save you.
Juan, I want to see if one of us can die. But you used to doing that. And you're going to be in second place.
Hey!
What?
Lucky these matches aren't on fire.
Get crushed, please. Get crushed.
No. I refuse to.
Shut your bit.
What the?
Yeah. Hey, that's my sink.
Okay, you killed me. And we made it. Not even first try. We never even died once.
Just
a scratch wound. Just with a flesh wound. Okay. I don't want to
get there.
Well, thank you guys so much for watching. Again, sorry for being out for a long time.
I'm
gonna have to be out a bit longer because after my last video, I actually uploaded the last two right before I went to get the surgery, and then I got the surgery, and they've been out ever since. And I only recently been able to, you know, talk full sentences and have enough spirit to game. And then this coming Wednesday, whenever I upload this, I will be, or I'll get a second surgery, which my recovery time won't take as long, but I'll still probably be out commissioned for a while.
Like, for like, I want to say like a couple of days, or maybe even a week.
Thank you all so much for the support, and toodaloos, until next time.
Yep, see you later.
Good gamers.